What's up, guys? Gunscorch here. Today, if you guys, I got a brand new GTA 5 video. So we're kind of running out of cars that look like they can drift. So we got these four supercars. These will probably drift. And then we got the BF Club, the Landstalker 2. And Landstalker XL and the Seminole Frontier. These ones might possibly drift. But we got these three. We got the four legendaries. And then we have these four down here yet to do. So a buddy of mine said, do the van, so we're doing the van. $200,000 to buy it. The upgrade costs like $900,000. But you get this, this A-team looking thing. So yeah, not sure how well this is gonna drift, but I suppose we'll give it a shot. See how it goes. Yep, that makes sense. Why do people always gotta use oppressors? Come on, man.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. Okay.
So now we gotta wait for the car again, drive all the way back there, and this car's slow to begin with, so. Start off from here. Car was kind of in the way. Probably would have been better just for me to go around it. Yeah, the van just goes too slow. Probably would have been a better idea just to say, okay, yeah, I'm gonna pick a few of these that I think are gonna drift and I'll test drift them. There's a lot of these in here that are gonna be like, yeah, no, this ain't gonna drift. For example, this van. Well, I guess sometimes you're using a van and you just gotta drift and get away from people, so. I don't know. It is what it is. I'll end up doing a video on all of them. Took a little bit to mod this car because somebody put a cage on me while I was in the mod shop, and the cage is still there. So modding this van was real difficult because the front part of the van was up on the cage. Yeah, this did not want to drift at all. right into the next one. Big figure eights, then we'll do the parking garage, and then we'll do that down and back circuit. Oop, almost missed my turn. Good lord. I thought the Penumbra FF was bad. All the vehicles start off with a 10 out of 10. It's just whether or not they keep that 10 out of 10. Too bad once you get up to higher speeds. Kind of just likes to slide though, it doesn't want to power through. I mean, it is all-wheel drive. First gear is just made of pure champion stuff. Motor just whines right from the start. Good lord. It's like trying to drift a semi-truck. My bad, people. Bitch. What's that? Come on, you can do it, Youga Classic Custom. Oh, I didn't see that person. Tree was in the way. Halfway decent on this turn coming down. Oh god, this thing going back up the hill. It's gonna be so bad. I think it's about the best we're gonna get out of this. Over-revved on that turn. Really doesn't want to stay sliding though. And when it comes out of the drift, it's so high up in the gears. but there's just no power. It doesn't even want to spin into a 180. Slows the car down using the handbrake. The overhead speed is too slow and it doesn't have enough power. Take it to the airport and do a nice wide drift when we're going fast and see how it handles around that. No, at least kind of let the weight off the tires there, also. Handled that one pretty good. See how long it took it for it to downshift? I feel like there's bad and then there's this. Like a four-cylinder inline. That book is so stale. That's probably why this thing ain't got no power. So when they throw a four-cylinder inline in here. Can't even get this thing up to speed. I need somebody with like a rocket car or something behind me. We're going 100 miles an hour, and that's it. That's all we got. That's all this thing's got. What the heck? Let's see if we can slide around this turn up here going... all of not even 100. Really not that good. I think the only thing this vehicle's got going for it is the customizations and bennies and the fact that you can mod it to look like the 18 bin. Other than that, performance wise, there's not a thing on this thing that makes it useful. Show you how many. Nah, it doesn't show how many seats. I don't know how I like to buy the yoga. They probably moved it off the other one so they could put it on there. Classic. Hey, I'll go classic right here. Dang it, I clicked on it. Now we need to go down again. I know it's in the middle though. Yeah, man. 4-person van, so you can sit 2 people in the back and 2 people in the front. I want you to get in the back. No, you want to get in the front? Okay. Thank you. I just want to get in the back of the van. Yeah, I think we all seen this coming, but yeah, I'm gonna give the vehicle a 1 out of 10.
Hey there.
Just cause.
See, I told you we would.
You can't drift this thing at all. And I thought that penumbra was bad. Good lord. Better off drifting a semi-truck. That might work a little better. But... yeah, I don't know. We had 2 bad vehicles already, so I think I'm gonna do... I think I'm gonna do the Corvette C8 next. In red, obviously. Red Corvette C8 or the Coquette D10. Yeah. That'll be the next one. So. That'll be it for this one, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.